Alrighty. On to Ultras League Mega Elixir Bracket. Async Race. Totally bombed the practice that I did this afternoon. Although, we did end up with two forfeits, one from Zelfram, one from Nobody War. So, that's saying something for the practice that I did. It was a rough seed. Flag scroll, as usual. Sweet caffeine to me and then get this party started. There we go. Need to mentally compose myself here after that practice. That was... like, the seed wasn't difficult. I ran into a lot of dead checks. Much more than I normally end up running across. It was irritating. So. With all that happy garbage said, let's get the party started, make sure my timer's working. Alright, we're good. Three, two, one. Steel X magic. All right. X magic. Oh, and we got steel. Guess what? So we got two freebie checks. So we kind of want warp stones. Definitely want magic boosting equipment. Grab three of those. Also garbage. The bold edges may come up. Yeah, we're gonna do this. Change my routing a little bit. Good. Really good. Okay, we can now have a dragoon. All right, we got EXP eggs for sale. Oh, dang it. When I said routing change, this is what I meant. Thunder shield, good. That's actually really good. I can have some early tier 2 magic. It's good. So you don't need that. Alright, grab this. That's good. Grab a pair of those. Alright, so there's some stuff. You need money. That's good money right there. So I would definitely make Cyan Jumper. Ooh, pocket change. It's 30,000. Thousand. Give me some worthwhile sellables. Striker, that's good. That's like 10k. like 7. I forget. It's worth some money. Garbage. Money. And darts is definitely good money. Alright, so with that routing change, some more looting and more relic shops to find earrings. Like, the hero ring is really nice. I need more stuff. Got a dragon horn, so we can definitely do jumps and drats. Stones, please. No, but we got super balls. Wow, I wasn't too far off. Hyperist, that's good. Double Hyperist, not so good. And a second Atlas armlet. Alright, that's good. Earrings. No earrings. That's annoying. Ice shield is good. Okay. Better than nothing. Get my dragoon set up. See what we got for shops here. And we got a winner. Dragoon, who needs a dragoon? Sell one of those. Sell you. We need to sell more garbage. Alright, well, right now you are getting an Atlas Omelet. You're getting Hero Ring, the XP Egg. We got the Thunder Shield. This is the case. Your ring. Vaporist. Minor. Oops. There. Oh. There we go. What? Screw it. Ew. Come on, guys. Not that slow. Alright, now we're talking. Okay. So that wonderful fire rod Go-Go has. First Esper. Got one earring. We need more earrings. We need a heal. Alright, to Doma we go. And let's check out Seraphim. Double earrings on you. Come on. That works. And for my troubles, we get Esper. Seraph. Yeah. Oops. Just run. Solo check. We are going to hit not a character. We are going to hit Doma. Help if my movement wasn't garbage. Good thing I have a Thunder Rod. Now we shame walk. Let's see what kind of garbage we get here. Nice. I have room to the espers. Okay. Fixed dice. There's our first dead check. I thought I sold my Dragoon stuff, but it could be what it's gonna be. Got an Illumina, got two characters with X magic. Plenty of Super Balls, which is good. Haven't really needed them yet. Alright, now we bust out Super Balls. Guaranteed an Esper on one of these checks. There's one. Thank you. Buddy. we're gonna play this safe. I made the correct shame walk. I'm definitely regretting selling my chicken here. Give you Moogle Charm. Hyperist. Done with Madeline? Yes, you are. You want Bismarck for sure. Time to get bold. Definitely try for a second. Having access to Osmos is actually gonna save me a lot of pain in the future. Plus Cure 3. Yeah, we are good to go on magic. Old Hairpin, that's great sellable. Grab this guy up here for once. Oh yeah, you're useless. Till he gets home. No! Alright, we're fine. Shopping. Grab the gear, sell any of the garbage. Still don't have sleeping bags or tents. Okay, nice. That's another Esper. Safety save in case this check is worthless. Dive Mount Zozo. Honestly, right now, two Illuminas. Amazing. That might help with a lot. Need a lot of money. Oh, you jerk.
Alright.
Not a dead check. Worst of it. And that Minerva. Yeah. Crazy good shape if we get our hands on two more. Just enough money. Saving would do the trick. Alright, Terra works. Terra works very well. Thank you. I have regrets. Oh, you know what? She had nat magic. No. What did I pick up? Ooh, I did pick up a warp stone. We're good. Oh, because I fought Hidden. Alright, so we need one more character. Skip. Characters I do not want to lose. Is this even randomized? Have a thunder shield. Let's get it unlocked. Or on Edgar. Hey, Jamian. Just noticed your message there. So we only need, what, one more Esper? So we got a free check. freebie heal on the way out. Alright, so we are doing this with no calmness protection. You should be fine. I'm not gonna let this happen to you. No, you don't get Aegis. You get Mithril. Also, so you're sitting on Seraphim? Yeah, you're fine. Pocket change that I don't need. One of the things we can do is switch to Genji Glove. I'm gonna over to Edgar so he can hit hard. As for you, you're getting Mog Charmed. Rod is always good. Alright, you're dead. I might have these two fight a dragon. My levels are low. It's gonna be a beast of a Kefka fight. Die. Oh, that fight took too long. Way too long. Alright, you are getting switched to kill mode. So, if things go smoothly from here on, which they won't, because I have no mute or calmness protection, we can get a sub 120. In reality, we're looking at 125. Realm with crap for magic abilities. Tier 2 magic, same thing with Go-Go, but it's gonna be what it's gonna be. Alright, here we go. Oh, this should be easy. That fight went smooth. Poor Go-Go's hitbox are so low. Come on. Alright, we'll have to come back to that. That fight's a problem. Thank you. How am I gonna tackle guys? I think it's just gonna be a party reform. I can't, I have no warp stones. That's a problem. How are you level 28? Are about to get interesting. All right. We're in trouble. Uh, This is not good. Probably not the quickest. Science only level 25? What? Oh, man. Really do that to me? think I'm in trouble for a final Kefka. Like, the Illumina's really nice, but I'm not gonna get the job done that I need. Before I totally screw that up. That wasn't even that bad, after I shifted the whole party. Oh boy, Kefka's gonna be a beast. And now we learn Warp. That's some hot garbage. It's gonna be a problem. I was looking at sub 125 until Goddess happened. This is sleep my worst mega. So low level Kefka fight, no tier 3 magic, no calmness protection. This is gonna be bad. So, the Go-Go Realm. Mm-hmm. Alright, tier 1 down. Alright, tier 2, the next set of problems. Sign is sitting at like level 25. Makes no sense. We're gonna play it safe, Cosmos. Ooh! Ooh-hoo-hoo. Fight has turned into a disaster. Oh, thank goodness. All right. Going to tier 4 with full party. This seed. End game. Total dumpster fire. I That's being kind. Alright, that's fine. You know what? No! Oh god, I screwed that up. I screwed that up so bad. And I screwed that up. Come on! I am just botching this so bad right now, it's not even funny. Alright. God, I screwed that up so bad. GG's. I almost don't want to punch this time in, it's so bad. Well, the run just went so bad. Wow. Yep. We got Dozen with a 111.39, Falcon with a 117.26, Drew with a 129.16, myself with 136.57. I blew it on this one. That was awful. Well, anyways, GG's, thanks for tuning in. I think I'm done with Worlds Collide for tonight. So, it's gonna be what it's gonna be. That was rough. Alright, peace.